Resident Evil 5.
And now we're back.
Come on, please.
Door's opening. Was there a cutscene afterwards we killed the thing, or did we just, like, stop playing? Do you remember? I don't remember.
About a philosopher's stone and selecting DNA. Doesn't matter what she says, she's just a
killed it.
Story. We can't risk Ouroboros getting out of here and infecting people.
Then let's go take care of business.
Was that you?
What?
Then let's go take care of business?
Yeah.
Okay,
it's just that the
we were far away,
voice said, yeah. Got like, yeah, it sounded, your voice sounded. I'm just making sure we didn't miss anything.
I don't know what I'm doing, really.
Am I to hook you up? Can I hook you up? I can't hook you. Come on, let's go.
No, just sit down. So there's nothing else in here?
Probably not. I don't see anything. Unless you missed something like the 21st times.
Alright.
A very menacing ladder. But yeah, it's fine.
Alright. First.
Creepy tunnel? Or that way?
Sideways first.
We're supposed to go that way.
Oh, we are? Then don't go the way we're supposed to go. You never go, because... reasons.
Oh, look. Ammo.
I found a diamond. Not sapphire.
You got shotgun ammo behind me.
Do you think someone was, like, watching us from here, just laughing at us? Just like, ha 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 ha.
I was laughing at us.
Okay.
There's shotgun ammo over there.
Thank you.
Okay.
I wasn't laughing, I was pulling out my hair. You know,
I try to laugh at situations like that.
I cannot.
I know.
Like, I'm not gonna die, it was a little bit funny that it took us that long, and like, I don't know. That was just...
It seems a little buggy, I'm not gonna lie to you.
It just is machine gun ammo. Got it.
That's not... I was just making sure that no zombie could, you know, spawn and be like, ah!
No problem.
I'm coming. Thank you for waiting patiently.
I have no patience.
Not screaming, come on! Shut up! Yeah, I know. That's how annoying it was for me.
Okay, I'm sorry. Maybe next time.
Ooh, great! Yeah!
Nine. How many bullets does your gun hold? Like 160?
150 something. I think 150 is the max.
Probably 155.
Something's gonna come out.
Nah. Here, bad guys. Oh, the thingies are back early. The egg is right there. The giant cockroach thingy. They're shooting at us.
Before then.
Oh, good. Oh, they have body armor. And by body armor, I mean a helmet, so I can't shoot them one time in the head and they die.
Are there any other?
There's lots of these things.
I think you have to activate them.
I'm just gonna run. And hope for the best.
What happened when we ran last time?
I'll be smarter this time.
Oh!
Ow, ow, ow. Ooh, that was a little bit weird. There's another guy over there. I hear stuff. Okay, I think it's just a sack. Oh, that's when we run away. Okay, I don't trust this. I'm jumping. I'm running too.
Oh jeez.
Oh jeez.
I don't think you can shoot it while it's in that state.
I'm scared. Shoot the weak spot. But why would that stop him from being shot? The gassy area? The gassy
yeah,
stage?
Yeah, like it looks like a tiny force field.
But how does the, I don't know. That does that, I mean, I get does it like so hot it melts the bullet? I just don't see how that makes sense.
Or maybe that you can't accurately hit the. I don't know. I'm not entirely sure, but that's what my gut is telling me.
I'll take this one, you take the other.
I know, before you say you guys can't speak, mind us. I call him Peter.
I didn't say anything, but okay.
You know I'm kidding. Find the lever.
Do you think it's a trap? Okay. Probably. Didn't we do this lever already?
Yeah, I don't think so. You haven't been here before.
Power is out. Okay. No, we have. It's just we've just been underneath. Like, if you look down, we've been this in this area before, just underneath. I think. I don't know. I could be wrong.
I'm just these eggs. Can I get the flamethrower back?
Ooh. That's actually a good question. We probably might have been able to.
What are you?
Oh, I accidentally took your machine gun ammo. Here you go.
Do you want a rifle?
Sure, I'll take it. Why not? Hopefully it's better than the other thing, because my aim wasn't very good with it. Aim was not very good. Alright, so I bet now that the power is on, the egg outside the door is gonna open.
Sounds awfully eggy outside. Oh, it's closed right now.
No. Yeah, it opened.
Behind me. Turn.
He's chasing you.
Lovely.
I don't see him.
Oh, he's chasing me. Jump.
Oh, okay. I shot off his arms and they come back.
He's chasing you now?
Maybe. Okay, so I figured out what the gas is. It's actually just... It's like a... It distorts what you see. I think he's chasing you now.
Okay, yep.
So like, his weak spot may not be where his weak spot actually is.
Stop being creepy, man!
I think he's dead. No, he's still alive. Yeah, he's it. Pick up the power stone, really.
Bad bug. Bad bug.
Okay.
Why did I have to know it was a bad bug? Otherwise, how's he gonna learn?
Okay.
Points. You know, because of the fact that their brothers and sisters probably saw him get killed, but you know. Good verbal reinforcement, ever.
Oh, they have grenades. Careful. Shoot them in the body once.
Where are they?
I'm out of ammo.
Where are they? Oh. Why aren't you going? Bye-bye.
That's a good question. He's not red, though. When I put my thingy over him, he's not red. Oh. Push the button, really.
I'll get it.
I'm probably gonna go without you, and then I'll send the thing back to you. Hey, really? Protect me. There's music. I'm out of ammo. Ah! Oh man.
You want me to bring you back?
No, it's okay. I still have shotgun. Oh, there you go, sending it back to you. Pick up as much ammo as I can from these guys, because I only have shotgun. I feel like it's not very helpful for long range stuff.
If you could be so...
Oh, I have to push lever again. Sorry. Right there.
Yeah,
One second. 1 second. Hey, Come back.
I don't trust this.
Yeah, you'll be fine. It's not like anyone has ever fallen off a moving platform before.
I'm in the dead body.
Oh. It's still there. That guy's a rocket launcher.
Three people with rocket launchers.
Well.
What's that annoying? Whoa!
One of them is dead. But he turned into one of those things. Ah! Wrong button. Oh no! He has grenades. Don't shoot him! Don't shoot him! He has grenades! Run away from him and then shoot him. Right now he's dead.
Do you have a shot in there? The guy with the weird thing is coming.
Yeah. Oh, you need ammo?
Yeah, no ammo. Except for one bullet. Oh, thank you. Are there still more rocket launcher guys?
Let me kill this guy. Don't use your ammo, don't use your ammo.
Can I kill a guy behind us that's actually shooting at us?
Oh my god, that's a rocket!
I don't see him.
Hey, take this ammo. Come here, really? Alright, here you go.
Thank you.
We're both pretty, like, low. So I was like, you know what, just fix it. More ammo for Aureli. Oh, there's bad guys in there. Yeah.
Hello.
Oh, jeez.
Hello. There's ammo here. And a diamond.
What's that big giant? What's
that thing?
Oh, a diamond? Oh.
Yeah. There's ammo for here. Here for you.
You can take it.
Are you sure?
I have a bunch of shotgun and sniper ammo. I feel like you run out of ammo quickly with your machine gun.
Yeah, especially because I don't aim for the head. I know I should, but...
I try my best to aim for the head always. But then there's like those enemies with the shields and stuff, and I'm just like, I can't shoot them in the head. Or they have like a mask on, and like, I can't shoot them in the head. I'll take this.
That's a lot of ammo they're giving us.
That's, yeah. I'll take these two, because I'm low on pistol.
Okay.
Oh, didn't we? What? We've done this already. So, you think the thing is back?
Definitely not.
The what was it? A spider thing?
Crab the crab thing? Looking thing?
Yeah.
Hopefully not, and hopefully yes, because then we know how to kill it. Whether if it's another monster.
I'm guessing we're taking this back upstairs, right?
Probably.
Or not.
Supposed to go that way.
Wait.
How the hell did we go that way?
We came from that way, didn't we?
But there's no way to go that way.
Did we go the completely wrong way? Telling me to go this way.
Yeah, but how can you go that way? Unless you hit the computer.
But there was no button on the computer I could press.
Oh, because you're on the wrong computer.
What other computer? The green computer? I went on the green computer. There's nothing on the green computer.
Yes, it told me to do something.
Oh, I see it. Oh. Come on. The lever's there. I didn't see the levers.
Yeah.
I didn't see the levers. Ooh.
A little too close for comfort.
I'm gonna get nauseous. I don't like merry-go-rounds.
Do you really not
I
like
I actually did not like merry-go-rounds as a kid. Who's shooting? Oh.
Behind us.
Yeah, it's... I'm actually starting to get dizzy, not gonna lie.
Yeah, same here.
I don't know why, I just am.
I'm running with the thing, so it looks like it's not moving.
But then you see stuff moving, I don't know. But yeah, as a kid, I didn't like merry-go-rounds because they made me dizzy.
Are you serious?
Yeah, I'm not kidding. I was pretty bad at that stuff.
Oh, great. We had the point.
Alright, we had to.
Oh, okay, guys. Good.
I'm being shot by... I think it's okay, though, God. I have my sniper rifle, but I keep moving if I can.
I know!
Ah. This is actually really hard to aim. My sensitivity is not high enough for this. We could just survive this, right? We don't have to actually shoot them. Just avoid them. Yeah, I'm just gonna run this way and just be on the other side of them.
You are turning.
Yeah, but if we turn with while the thing is turning, we'll be on the other side always. I don't feel good. I really don't feel good. We have to kill the guy that's holding the lever. That's all we have to do. I don't see him. Ah, there he is. Oh, jeez. Oh my god.
I mean, the guy holding the lever is dead.
But it's still slowing down, is it not?
Yep.
I don't feel good.
I agree.
That guy's still alive. Still mission. I'll just kill this
guy. Go against it. Go against it. It feels better.
I found the guy holding the lever. He's dead. Oh, God.
Telling you, run in the opposite direction.
I'm just gonna close my eyes. Tell you that anything important happens.
God damn it, Carlos.
It's not gonna look. You're funny. I can see you just running around.
I can see you pass every single time, and every time I do, I'm like, bad guy. I'm like, wait, no, it's Carlos.
Oh, there's bad guys coming up. Oh, you made it. You made it. Found the exit. Jeez. No, just as a jeez, not cheese. Get me off this mod, right? Probably should not have taken all that ammo, sorry.
No, that's ammo? Fine. He just went kaplooey.
Oh, I actually don't have that much ammo. You can have that.
Okay. He dropped machine gun ammo.
It's weird because like video games don't usually make me sick. They don't make me feel sick. The only ones that have made me feel sick recently were like older games, like
whenever I told you I started. Where the frame rate's just like whoa. No,
not that, like the game like Doom and like the original Doom and like the original like Quake games, I tried playing them. And I couldn't play them. They just made me like feel dizzy and sick. I don't know why. I don't think it's the fact that it's too fast, because I played Doom 2016 and I really liked that one a lot. But the other, those old ones, I don't know why.
Is that dirt? Yep, we're in a cave.
Hey, we're back in the ruins that we were in, really.
If we want to find out, we're going to have to lower that bridge.
And we need to locate the controls. Maybe they're in that building.
First of all, open the... And I fudged everything.
It's locked from the inside.
There's a lever over there.
Yeah, I'll press the lever. Or do you want to press the lever? You press
first, let me get whatever.
It looks like there's no power to this lever. Yeah, seems like the power's off. I was right. You know how I know already? There's no green light.
There's a talisman right there.
Oh, hey. That's our second ever talisman.
We're supposed to look for this?
It's like a collectible thing. Like, you know how in certain games, there's like, oh, shoot all of these things.
I found the lever. Pulling the lever.
Okay. Yeah, I'll pull this other lever then. Hey, good job. What? Oh, I get it.
Right. I'll go pull the lever.
Yeah, go pull the lever.
Good luck.
I was like, why isn't it telling us to press V? Man, whoever designed these machines are really bad. Like, why is there not just like a button here? I can't. Okay.
I'm waiting for things to come out.
Yeah. There you go.
There we go. Oh, save lovely.
Yeah, that's me.
Where's the other one? I can't see them.
That one's dead.
Where's the other one?
Up here with me. That one's dead.
Like, they're not visible to me.
Alright, well, I killed both of them. We're good. Just keep an eye out.
Oh, trust me, I'm vigilant. Oh, there's more.
Oh, I see him. Thank you.
You're welcome.
He dropped down.
It might crawl up again.
I hear him, but I don't see him. He's dead. Oh, I thought he was dead! Ah! Alright, thank you.
Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna heal myself. That actually scared me. You're giving me a lot of rifle ammo. Oh.
Damn it. There are more coming behind and in front of you. I'm trying to get the ones in front of you.
Alright, I'll just occasionally see behind me. Alright, I don't see anything. Am I doing everything right? I hear something.
Oh, I think that's crawling towards me.
Yeah. There's three behind me. You know, screw this.
I'm empty.
Wow, 5 shots and he's still alive.
There's more.
Yeah, I know, there's more.
I hear them.
I'll take what you dropped. Machine gun ammo for you, but I have to get down there first. Are they close to you? Or
how about the fact that I am down here alone with this thing?
What thing? I don't see you.
And I just ran out of ammo. It died.
Let's get to you. Oh, I can open the door now. Just give me a second. Be there in a bit. You know what door I'm talking about, right?
Yeah.
Alright, just meet me at the door. Wow.
Already there. I can see your gun poking through.
That's embarrassing. Oh, I see a gem.
Aww, I'm opening the lockers.
You can open the lockers?
Yeah.
Try cell.
Hey, this one doesn't have a creepy thing inside.
Money.
Ammo? Magnum ammo.
I don't have magnum.
I do not either. Thanks, God, was such a gentleman.
There's something else.
The door just... Wow. Did you go hunt that all by yourself?
Yep. It's 100% natural.
You know how I feel about diamonds.
They're forever.
Not actually, the conversion rate into carbon is very slow, but it's there. Shoot him in the face, steal the dress.
You really want that dress, huh?
No, it's just that she doesn't deserve it.
Oh, okay.
It's true!
You don't know that.
Please. Who else could it be? The mysterious creature that suddenly knows.
Stop playing around. We want some answers.
You haven't changed.
Yes.
Those pants.
Yes.
They're like checkers. Wesker. Everything is like a checkerboard. This is
Wesker. We last met at the Spencer estate, wasn't it? Well, isn't this one big family reunion? I would expect you to be happier to see us.
Told you.
So
come on, it was obvious.
Who is she?
Kill.
How do you know?
Up the hill.
To fetch a pail of water?
Yes.
Jill, it's me, Chris.
What? Are you sure that's her?
The one and only.
She's famous.
You mean Samus?
Or Samus? I always thought it was pronounced Samus.
Apparently she knows how to wrestle.
Is that wrestling?
It's close enough. I'm not gonna lie, she does look like Zero Suit Samus.
Now, let's finish this once and for all. I think the odds are fair. 2-on-2. Right, Jill.
Alright, really. Don't let me down. I'm kidding.
I'm gonna die.
Oh, jeez. Right, what happens when you shoot them? I haven't been paying attention.
He just runs away.
Oh, it hurts her though. That guy doesn't hurt him, so ignore that guy.
Why am I empty?
Oh, okay. That was...
Grisa?
Easy slash quick.
Pretty sure.
Oh! We're not supposed to kill her. Alright, so don't kill her, run away. Or find a way to kill the other guy. I'm gonna have my map on just so I can see if there's... Ow. Ow. Not just still.
It's okay.
The guy is down here. He's coming up towards you. He's up at the stairs. He's jumping somewhere, but I can't see.
Where are these plates for?
This door is locked. Incendiary grenade? Do grenades hurt him? Good question.
No, but she is shooting at me and
just run away.
I do.
Oh, this guy's
like
right
it.
There.
You can actually hurt him.
Oh yeah, huh?
I shot him with a shotgun. What?
We'll never
Where'd you
like
go?
This. Time to change tactics.
Change tactics.
We should hide.
We should hide, really. You heard yourself.
Well, he's in my way as enough now, and currently killing me.
Just
and if
away.
I go back,
she has terrible aim. Trust me.
She's been getting me.
Yeah, but that's only when you stand still. She got me a couple times too, but you know, that's because I was standing still.
Where's he hiding?
Oh, I have machine gun ammo for you, but I can't pick it up. But I can.
He's behind me.
What I would do is press M. Oh my god! She was right behind me. I need you over here eventually. Where are you?
Oh, he found me.
I need you to follow me. Heal yourself if you can. You have 2 heal sprays. Right, I'm gonna run in circles. Follow me, please.
There's no point in hiding.
Right here. Not right here. Right here.
You
Okay, that's a gun, but I can't pick it up. Alright, we just stay here. How are you?
I'm okay.
Alright, prepare. Put your buttons on the FV button and A and D just in case.
There's something here.
He's coming up here. Oh, good.
What? I
expected more of a challenge after
that was it?
All this time, Chris.
The thing's gonna open.
Yeah.
Oh, run! Those things fall down.
Go.
Oh, I wasn't looking. Shoot the cell phone.
It's his weak point.
Really? Ow.
Jill, come on! It's me, Chris! Snap out of it!
Nice. She's not using weapons though. If she wanted to kill him, he'd be dead.
She was using a gun earlier and shooting at us.
That's what I mean right now.
Come on, Jill! Get yourself together, wake up! Jill Valentine! Jill!
Remarkable. Still resisting at such an advanced stage. Commendable, yet futile. No more time for games, Chris. I've got work to do. Have fun watching Jill suffer.
Wait, what did you do to her?
Push the button! The elevator has to come down.
What's that on her chest?
We have to get it off her.
I'm running. Oh, she jumped down here. Did you put a mine down?
Yes, I might.
Oh, I shot it. Oh, can I get up? Can I go to her? And press. Yeah. Oh, okay.
Don't go over the mine. She's Spider Woman.
Oh, I think I shot her accidentally.
Oops.
You killed her! We killed her.
I shot her too.
Why would you shoot her leg?
I was trying to aim at her heart when she was up there and then
that's
she kind
of... That's such a big difference!
I know!
Can't shoot her here yet? I shot her. Alright. Basically, wait until she stands still. She's not standing still right there, so just run around. Jumped up there.
She's got guns!
She jumped back down. Good job, man.
Thanks.
Really? Do it, really! Do it early. Yeah, get that thing off her chest. You got kicked in the...
I'm spreading F so much!
I'm scared to shoot her.
I think two shots and she's dead.
Yeah, because I shot her with a lot of damage gun.
She's up there.
Yeah, I'm just gonna
she's
wait for her to come
away.
Down here.
Oh, or not. I thought she was going into the little weird room.
I'm scared to shoot.
Jill, what are you doing?
Oh, I don't know what I did. Do it, Riley. You can do it. I believe in you. Ooh. Ooh. All right, so I can get behind and grab her too.
Jill, answer me. It's me, Chris. Don't you recognize
there you go.
Me?
All I have to do is press F on her. My testicles.
Come on,
You virtual? You can do it!
I'm pressing it as fast as I can.
Don't do this, Jill! I don't want to hurt you!
Yes, sir. Press F the game. Man, my toes are going to be so sore after this.
Jill, what are you doing?
Let me try this one. Oh my god! Do I have to shoot it more?
I don't think so.
I'm gonna shoot it. Law of threes, really. Shoot it one more time.
Well, she has to stand still.
Oh my god, I'm so scared to shoot.
She has to stand still. That's when you shoot her. Oh.
Ow. That is when you shoot her. Ow. Missed.
Damn. I missed.
Come here.
I don't have the fire aiming capability.
Okay,
either.
I'll try. I got it.
No! No! Oh.
Oh my god! Is it more staticky now? Yeah, right?
Yeah, I think it has to completely turn off.
Okay. Oh, really?
Excuse you!
Oh, I shot her! Ah!
How could you? She's your friend!
Oh my god, I suck!
Stop shooting her!
Stop this, Jill, answer!
She's Spider-Man!
Oh, she's.
I'm afraid of missing.
Ah, she kicked me.
Come on, snap out of it.
Alright. Can I shoot it from here?
That's what I was thinking.
No,
too.
You cannot. Don't do that. That hurts.
I was like, can I shoot her while you're like holding her?
No, I'm gonna guess not. Oh, god damn it. Why? Oh, I killed it. Oh, that was my fault. First one's easy.
Down.
She moves around a little bit. I shot her.
And that's what we're gonna do.
Throw her. F already. F. Oh, run away.
It didn't give me the option.
We did it three times last time, right? We're gonna have to do it more this time. I'm so scared to shoot. I got it.
Good.
F.
It's V, but...
Really? It's always been that for me. Is it really V for you? I'm gonna get some help.
Apparently not. Ah! How dare you? Ah! I need to get some help. Stop following me!
Oh god.
How do I... Come here.
F. There you go, thank you. I'm not gonna go up there.
You come down here, Missy. Woo!
Give me
that attitude.
Ah! Ah!
Stop!
I don't understand how my aim is that.
There.
There you go.
Shoot her there.
Alright, we're gonna shoot her only there and only at that time, okay? We're only ever gonna shoot her when she does the gun thing. That's the only time we're shooting.
Yeah, I'm dodging.
Not there. Shoot her. Too late.
I'm afraid. I'm not gonna hit her because it's my pistol. It's not the greatest.
She's just standing still. Moving. Oh, just running away.
You come here.
I'm just gonna run away from that one. Hide behind a wall. Hide behind a wall. Come on, do the thing, do that move. You got this, ready. Pull it off. Alright, another one.
You know, like I said, it has to. It has to be.
Completely destroyed?
Probably.
But then why would they make us go up to her and press the button?
Because you can, I don't know.
I'm pretty sure it's like shoot a certain number of times. Ah! How did I miss that? How did I miss that?
It's okay, baby.
Jeez. Hi. I'm gonna get close to her and do it that way. I'm gonna shoot it when I'm next to her. Cause I don't wanna kill her. Ow.
Careful. She has you in her sight.
Okay, look, I'm just walking back left to the right. Not that hard. Do I have to hide or something? Or do I just have to wait for this? Fine, I'll hide if that's what I have to do.
I'm shooting at her. Why?
She jumped down. Ow!
She's like butt. She moves like a spider.
Watch out.
What I would think, spider. Ooh. Ah!
Okay, I was not expecting her to hit me there. Oh, come on. I got it. I think this might be it.
Go, go, go. Hey, get the edge. Oh, I forgot to click AD if she tries to kick you.
I know. I can press it unlike you. I don't think there's a single time where you succeed.
I've been dodging them the last
one. Every time I looked, you've been kicked in the face. Can we heal her?
I don't think so.
Got it. Oh, what the heck?
I like mine better. Go ahead. All yours.
Oh, that's it. I didn't think I had to press up. Stomp on it. Stomp on it, just in case it's sentient.
I know her. I think you killed her. She's gonna die anyway, but she's gonna die as Jill.
Jill. That looks painful.
Yeah. You all right?
Chris. I'm so sorry.
It's okay.
You're Sheva, right? Yes. I couldn't control my actions. Oh, but God, I was still aware. Forgive me. It's all right. Thank you. Listen, I'm gonna be all right. You do need to stop him.
We can't just leave you here.
You have to. This is your only chance. If Wesker succeeds, Ouroboros will be spread across the globe. Millions will die.
Well, yeah, but...
I'm all right. You need to stop him.
You know, they just tag along, wait for us on the back. Excuse you, I'm right here. Like, I am right next to him.
Ugh, those holes on the chest just look good.
You're our only hope to survive this.
Why didn't she come along?
Because apparently you're the only one who can save us.
Sorry.
I don't know. Dramatic effect?
The last time we were on a boat, there was a boss battle.
I'm pretty sure it's gonna be the same thing.
Oh, okay.
Shooter, steal a dress!
I have a sniper rifle. Oh my god. I have a sniper rifle.
Very happy.
You wanna know how I got these scars?
The little icicles. So you freeze.